You streaming?
Yeah.
What you streaming?
Saying shit. I'm gonna do a couple of these. One minute, it's all right. How long should I do these ad breaks?
I just put like four ads, 3 to 4 ads in your shit.
Well, they're just minute breaks.
You got an ad button, right?
Yeah, I got an ad break. So I'll go from like 30 seconds to 3 minutes.
Yeah, to 3 minutes, it'll be about like 5 ads.
Alright, fuck it.
You can just click on it and it'll turn the ad on or something.
Yeah, it just it just adds it over there, so like whenever we ain't doing nothing, I can just hit the ad shit.
Oh, okay. How long until you're able to click it again? Because I know it got to be a timer.
It's like 30 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Every 30 minutes, just click that shit, bro. I ain't gonna hold you.
I was doing it with the 1 minute. It was only like 20 minutes. I was like, I ain't really tripping over it.
Playing some 2K, man.
Some 2K? That nigga Kato wanna play some 2K?
Yeah. What's your overall for your center?
Fucking low. I'll literally have to fucking make one. Let's see what this is all about real quick, and then I'll hop on.
fuck, bro.
What happened, man?
Got a feeling I'm gonna get this bitch pregnant, bro.
This nigga, bro.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to pull it out. I ain't gonna hold you.
Boy, trying to make a whole ass baby.
I don't know. I'm ready for all that, though.
Nah,
sometimes that shit just be too damn good. Nigga don't want to pull out, bro.
On the hot.
Nigga be like, fuck it, bro. It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Then right after you finish, like, oh, shit.
Like, damn, did I really just do that shit?
Oh, nah. I'm gonna not. I don't know, bro. I don't wanna get no condoms. Nah, for real. I'm trying to leave no condom on her, but. We'll see, bro. I'll pull out the first time. I'll try to. That shit too good, bro. I guess I'll just be the dad of the group. I'll be the first father. He might be right. The kid is gonna be the first nigga with a kid.
Fuck it.
Might be. Unless I get Plan B's for her ass, some shit. My plan is to get a dog first, take care of the dog, see how I do with the dog, and then upgrade to a kid or person.
Do it. Damn, do I want to buy some levels or do I want to save up and go get various? Various, I mean.
You said what?
I'm about to be close to buy various right now. Got like.
Got a 510 on me? Hot now. been a minute since I've been in a serious relationship. Been a minute. What?
Fucking A, bro.
I know, right?
Fuck. Can't find this nigga. Why the fuck is all going on? Imagine.
God, he just made a fully contested shot. And I mean fully contested. Still fucking blocked.
Are you playing micro game?
Nah, playing right.
Do one more match.
I'm over here looking to pass. I need to look to shoot.
save up. Thank you.
Fuck! My shot is so bad. Fuck! I'm 1 for 4, like, I can't hit shit. He is not not losing the fucking ball. Nigga is not losing the fucking ball, bro. Little ass nigga just getting lucky as fuck.
Sounds about right.
That shit too fucking deep and my shot is still fucking broken. My shot is still 1 for 5, bro. I can't hit a single fucking 3 to save my life.
Which build you on?
I'm on one of my other old builds. Not old, but it's just I can't shoot right now. I should have put shot creating take instead of playmaking. But my playmaking good. I got 8 assists. I'm snapping on playmaking right now. Just my shooting is just bad. My scoring. And I can't guard this nigga. Like, he's 5'10". They won't let me get no bumps on him. Like, I can't just nudge him or nothing. Like, it won't let me bump him. He's dribbling right inside of my fucking body. And the ball will not drop from him. Like, I don't know what the fuck to do. It's just honestly annoying, bro. Because I should be bumping his little ass every single time. I got like a 90 fucking perimeter defense. And this is not working. I'm about to just put lock down first. But that shit ain't going to work anyway. Because he's 5'10". Shit is broken, bro. Short ass nigga just cheesing past me. And if I reach, it's going to be a reaching foul. He just got an ankle breaker. Wow. I got ankle braces on with silver and all that. This nigga still got an ankle breaker. Like, we got good playmaking on this team. Like, the fundamentals and the passing and the plays we're doing is good. It's just, goddamn. It just, he got that one, he gets that stop and then just runs super fucking fast after he stopped. I wish I could do that. I got 8 consecutive assists with no turnovers, nigga. I'm snapping with passing. Just my scoring and defense is just dog shit. I'm in a 4th quarter. They only up by 2. This is a low scoring ass game. I cannot guard this nigga. It will not let me bump him. Chance, nigga. Badass screen. Nigga setting screens. Terrible shot. Terrible shot. We got the lead. Let's go. I got 9 assists. We got 2 turnovers. That's real good. Never wreck.
What quarter y'all in?
I was able to make my threes. Well, we'll be up by 10 or 20. I'm missing no wide open shots. Chass nigga! Just dunked on 2 niggas with a Russell Westbrook dunk package. Yes, sir! I needed that. That was clutch as hell. Fourth quarter, clutch. They keep doing that same weak ass play. Yeah. Oh, I'm lagging.
There we go. That's the fucking rebound. Go. Get a rebound, please. Thank you. Shit.
Finally made one! Fourth quarter clutch, man. I'm clutching the fourth. Finally got one, bro, after missing five of them bitches.
I got tape. I'm not passing that up. He's making, like, his stop and pops are just ridiculous. I can't not stop, put my hands up in time, 2K.
Bitch, green in your mouth, though, nigga. We back at it, bitch. Let's get it, nigga. Sir. Game ain't over. Sir. 68 to 68, 1 minute left, nigga. Let's get it. This is one of those games, Nick. First game one is the sweatiest game I got. Shit.
Like, his moves are just crazy fast. Oh, my God. Somebody just made a red contested shot. A fully contested three in the corner. I'm done with this game, bro. Oh, my God. I sold.
Bro, just focus. Is he gonna make focus.
That? Yep, he made it. I just sold the pass. They gave me, they did a bounce pass animation. Get that rebound! You're godly! Why would you go up? Pass out, please. Pass out. Be smart. Why would you go up with... He made some bullshit layup over a seven-footer. Nigga got 33 on my head. Oh, I got 21. I mean... I guess I... Wow, they didn't let me get that. He missed the fucking shot. I think I passed it too late. I think I did. But I got playmaking take. Fuck out of here. My takeover is on. You just suck, nigga. Yeah, that's game. Somebody can't guard they man. All he doing is zig. Not zigzagging. Let me go to game chat. Yeah, we had an AI. All I do had to do was pick up on bro and help me play sides. If we played zone, that nigga would have not been able to score. Sucks. All his shots came from threes, like nigga. Whatever, bro. I'm changing my takeover. Fuck that playmaking shit. I need to be faster. What you doing?
Just when do y'all get done with that game?
You say you what?
Just when do y'all do you get done with that game?
I'll hop on. Right, I'm gonna invite you.